and I became He-Man, the most powerful man in the universe.